to the day that I drop. You'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. In a-
there you go. Yeah. Yo, yo.
Have you ever been hated or discriminated against? Cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. I don't know, it's just the way I am.
Josh Hass is phenomenal. He sees the court as good as any guard and can give you 30 on a given night. He's definitely the best guard I've seen from this area in a long, long time.
I like to come in the locker room a little before everybody else and just get my mindset on the game and put myself on.
These ideas are nightmares to white parents whose worst fear is a child with dyed hair and who likes earrings. Like whatever they say has no bearing. It's so scary in a house that allows no swearing. To see him walking around with his headphones blaring, alone in his own zone, cold and he don't care. He's a problem child. What bothers him all comes out when he talks about his dad walking out. Cause he hates him so bad that he blocks him out. If he ever saw him again, he'd probably knock him out. His thoughts are whacked, he's mad, so he's talking back. Talking black, brainwashed from rock and rap. He sags his pants, rags and a stocking cap. His stepfather hit him, so he socked him back and broke his nose. His house is a broken home. There's no control. He just lets his emotions go.
Let me tell you something, he's a great shooter with NBA range. If he gets hot, pull the alarm.
Fire drills!
It's affecting ourselves, you ignoramus. But music is reflection of self. We just explain it, and then we get our checks in the mail. It's to paint it. How we can come from practically nothing to being able to have anything that we wanted. That's why we sing for these kids who don't have a thing, except for a dream and a rat bag. Who post pinup pictures on their walls all day long, idolize their favorite rappers and know all their songs. Or for anyone who's never been through shit in their lives, do they sit and they cry at night, wishing they died? Do they throw on a rap record and they sit and they vibe with nothing to you, but with a shit in their eyes? That's why we seize the moment, try to freeze it and own it, squeeze it and hold it, cause we consider these minutes golden. And maybe they'll admit it when we're gone. Just let our spirits live on through our lyrics that you hear in our songs, and we can sing.